back, do a little dancing, and then we'll have a little fun, maybe a lip sync or two, maybe or a spot dance or even something else. But first, here he comes, you're just Sonic. I know this man, but just for the record, your name, please.
Robert LeBlanc.
Robert LeBlanc. Are you related to Russ LeBlanc?
No.
Good. Okay, we just wanted to make sure it's up in the up and up here. Here you go, Mr. LeBlanc. For you, money. Sure, I'll take that. Okay. The next ticket is 095027. Oh, just so close. Uh-oh, we have a winner. And it's being filmed, no less. Uh-oh. Hey, wait a minute. You work in a grocery store, don't you? Your name, please. No, you look like the guy, don't you?
Charles Atwood.
Charles, okay, you're from Little River Harbor, right? Well, okay, I know Charles, I'm just kidding. And are you excited being here and being the big winner?
Yes.
Yes, he is, thank you. How about a hand for Charles and Mr. LeBlanc, too? There you go.
Thank you.
chair for the stroking.
It's all right, just want to make sure. You guys have been stroking long?
All year.
Where's hey, here's some money for you and money for you. No, it's not. It's $10. Yes, let's hear it for the stroking. Jerry and I know each other. We're fellow Rotarians. So Dave there. We should bring Dave up here and start. How about us? Let's bring the big kahuna here. Okay. Now, you want to be involved in this too? You're wondering, yeah. What's your name? Elvis. No. We're not going to do the Elvis thing. We've got some music that all that's needed is words, lyrics. Now, we brought the words, but they're on printed material, like a sheet of paper. We need somebody to sing along to the words. Now, wait a minute, wait. How many people think the jury here looks a little like Kenny Rogers? The gambler. You like the gambler, don't you? The gambler. Do me a favor, sing Garrett. Yeah, the gambler is fine. Okay, he's gonna sing the gambler, all right? Now, what are you gonna sing? Now, come here. Now, we got a couple of selections for you. We got Blueberry Hill. You like Blueberry Hill? These are just oldies. Kill me here. The Great Pretender, remember that one? You should remember that. No, I don't. Old Pretty Woman. Oh, Pretty Woman. Yes! You just hang around here just for a minute. We're going to play one song, and then we're going to have the battle of the band. All right? Don't shut off that camcorder if you want to miss some fun, because there's millions and millions, well, really not millions, but a few bucks on the line. So while we get ready, let's go back in time to get us in the mood.
Two girls for every
I'm
beginning there to Jerry.
Here we go. Ready? Limber up. Jerry had the lights on. Now he's starting to get a little bit starstruck here. No, I'll help you though. Damn loud, and you were both pretty pathetic. No, just kidding. You were good. How about if they tie?